is Rear Admiral Junior Grade Z Gunny, Director Operations Legal Support in the Defence Legal Services Division. The Defence Legal Services Division's mandate is to support, to provide legal support to the SANDF, in particular with regard to the administration of military justice, and also to support to operations and also for exercises. This week we have been hosting the members of the Lesotho Defence Force, who have been sent here by the Chief of the Lesotho Defence Force to come on a goodwill visit to benchmark how the Defence Legal Services of the SANDF does its business. We had the honour of hosting them and running through what we do in the SANDF in terms of providing legal services. In the opening remarks and closing remarks of Lieutenant Colonel Matajani, the head of delegation of the Lesotho Defence Force, mentioned the fact that the Chief of the Lesotho Defence Force is of the view that in the reform that they are undertaking, following the problems that they've been having in Lesotho, that he believes that the SANDF legal services can provide valuable support in terms of assistance in the reform program that they are making in order to professionalize the Lesotho Defense Force to avoid the type of problems that they are having. It is also common knowledge that SADC has appointed the Republic of South Africa to facilitate in the problems facing Lesotho in the last few years. And as part of that process, the Defence Force has got some role to play at their own level. So as part of that, and within that context, it was felt necessary that this visit must be organized so that we can play a role in our level to provide assistance to the Lesotho Defence Force, which they appreciated very much.